गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास वन. टुडे वी विल डू यूनिट थ्री टॉपिक प्लांट्स. ओके बेटा, इन दिस टॉपिक प्लांट्स वी विल स्टडी अबाउट जर्नी ऑफ अ सीड, ट्रीज एंड देयर लीव्स, पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट, फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. ओके, दिस इज यूनिट थ्री. ऑल राइट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डू चैप्टर 15, पेज नंबर 25. ओके, नाउ see that in this page number 25, hi, I am David. I found a seed today. Okay, it also has a life and grows just like you. All right, now we will see the journey of a seed. Now see beta, in this page, step 1, I dug the soil in the park to make a little space to sow the seed. Okay, now this David is digging the soil in the park and to make the little space for seed to sow. Now see step number 2. I took the seed and sowed it in the soil and then covered it up. Okay, now this person is sowing a seed and covered it up with the soil. Now step 3. I regularly watered the place as the seed needs water to grow. Okay, now he is giving water every day to seed for as the seed needs water to grow. Now see next one, step 4. Sunlight ensured enough warmth reaches the seed. Okay, now this seed needs a sunlight. Now step 5. After a few days, a tiny shoot sprouted from the soil. Okay, now after that, tiny shoot sprouted from the soil. Now last one is step 6. Within the few days, the seed turned into the healthy plant and bore flowers. Okay, now this is the journey of a plant. Journey of a seed. With the help of the seed, you can grow a flower or anything you wish to grow. Now see beta, next see page number 26, chapter 16. Now in this chapter we will study about tree and their leaves. Okay, trees have always been kind to us. From fruits to flowers, wood to shade, they have given us everything. But how well do you know them? Okay, now we will study about different leaves of our trees. Okay, now see number 1. Number 1 leaf is banana tree. Number 1 leaf is of banana tree. Now next one is number 2 is mango tree. Okay, number 2 leaf is mango tree. Now see next one, number 3 is neem tree. Okay, this is the leaf of neem tree. Okay, now see number 4, this one is number 4 is coconut tree. Okay, this leaf is of coconut tree. Now see number 5 is peepal tree. Okay, this leaf is of peepal tree. Now see number 6 is pine tree. Okay, this leaf is of pine tree. Okay, trees produce oxygen which we breathe. Okay, now see chapter number 17. Beta, in this chapter we will do parts of the plant. Okay, just like you have eyes, nose and hands, in the same way plants also have body parts. Each part of a plant has an important function. Okay, now we will identify one by one all the parts of a plant. See number one part is root. Okay, now see number two part is stem. Now see number three part is leaf. Okay, Now see number 4. Number 4 part is fruit. Now see number 5. Number 5 part is flower. Now see last one, number 6. Number 6 is seed. Okay. Now once again I am repeating. Number 1 root. Number 2 stem. Number 3 leaf. Number 4 fruit. Number 5 flower. Number 6 seed. Okay. The bamboo tree has the capacity to store nearly 120,000 liters of water in its stem. Okay. Now see beta, next one, chapter 18. Chapter 18 is fruits. Okay. Fruits are delicious, tasty and good for our health. With the help of the picture, fill in the missing letters to continue the name of the fruits. Okay. See number 1. Number 1 fruit is mango. Spelling of mango is M-A-N-G-O. Mango. Okay. Now see number 2. Number 2 is vertical. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Vertical. Grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. Okay. See number 3 is horizontal. Banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. See number 4. Number 4 is guava. G-U-A-V-A. Guava. See number 5. Number 5 is apple. A-P-P-L-E. Apple. Now see number 6. Number 6 is cherry. C-H-E-R-R-Y. Cherry. Okay. Now see next one. Next one is page number, chapter number 19. Okay. Vegetables are an important part of our diet. They provide us with nutrients. Okay, in this puzzle we will find out the names of the hidden vegetables. Now beta, see side number 1 is cucumber. See that cucumber is it's in fourth row. Okay, cucumber is in fourth row. Next one is onion. Onion is in second row. Okay, see next one, radish. Radish is in 10th row. Okay. Now next one is corn. Corn is in 8th row. Okay. Now next one, potatoes. Potatoes are in 11th row. 12th row. Okay. Potato is in 12th row. Now spinach is in last row. Okay. Now next one is turnip. Turnip is in 6th row. Okay, now next one, tomato. Tomato is in first row vertically. Okay, now next one is brinjal. Brinjal is in last row vertically. Okay, now next one is peas. Peas is in 9th row. Okay, all of you highlight all these vegetables in your book. Now beta, all of you do these pages in your book. Okay. Now 16, 17, 18, 19. These 4 chapters all of you do in your book. Okay. Thank you.